video is an experimental research entitled The Viability of Squash as Flavored in Ice Cream Making. This video shows the procedure under the methodology of the study. The product was made with the two processes. First is steaming, second is the mixture process. Since almost the ingredients is ready used except the raw squash, then the procedure goes this way. Clean and cut the squash. Always remember the first thing to do is to wash your hand to avoid the contamination of the food. I'm already done with the first step. Next step, we are going to steam the squash until it becomes soft. Why we use steaming instead of boiling? Simply because to preserve the nutrients of the squash in our product. It looks like it's already cooked. OMG, the squash is so soft. Next, we are going to mash the squash using blender. Here we go. So we're done with the steaming process. Next, let's proceed to the mixture process. Mix all the liquid ingredients using hand mixer. What are the liquid ingredients used in mixture process? I use condensed milk, Nestle cream, and vanilla. All the ingredients are already prepared. That is what we call mise en place. Next, in a casserole pan, mix all the liquid ingredients using hand mixer. First, I put the Nestle cream and start mixing it. Followed by the condensed milk, and I mix it again. And lastly, I put the vanilla. Put the mush squash into the liquid mixture and start mixing it again. After mixing, put it into a container and freeze overnight. Let us see the result. This is the result of our experimental research. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel.